How is the scar? So the scar actually plays pretty freaking good. I'm not gonna lie. It actually plays pretty solid. It's still a lot of like, there's a lot of three scar per map still, which I think was pretty much to be expected. Like, I'm still running a scar on a lot of maps. But I'm definitely using a sub a lot more. So like, I would say I'm running the sub, like, probably, I don't know, if I were to give a percentage, probably like 20 to 30% more than I was.